Right, everyone. I've just pointed out to a little family, they've got buggies and all that, that they could probably go for a walk along Velvet Bottom. It's quite flat. They might have to lift the buggies over a couple of small barriers, stony ones that they could probably manage. But it's a nice, it isn't a bad little walk, that one. It does, there is a path eventually. But here we are, we're up here. The wood is there, and I've just pointed out how very dark the wood is in the summer. It's pitch black in there almost, where there's no light. I mean, when you go there in the spring with the bluebells and the wild garlic, it is very, very light and pretty, but it is a bit eerie, I think, with the summer when, I mean, it's brilliant for shade, but I haven't walked in the field for a while. But deep in the wood, it's very, very dark. When the canopy of leaves are out. And in the summer, no. To all walkers, oh, we got a sign. Please follow the footpath to the woods side of the field. Oh, right, I used to have a path going straight across. What they've done, there used to be a path that I used to go, whew, it now looks like they're using the field for barley or wheat or whatever that plant is. Yeah, so normally, like I said, I just used to go zonk over there. Anyway, never, it doesn't matter. We just come out where the wood. So here's another look into the wood there. Normally I'm following a path in there, which could actually be quite overgrown, even, if it's not walked a lot. Right then, everyone, I'm going to turn off for a minute. This is just a short video. So, whereas I used to walk straight across the field to a stile, we're now being diverted along a cornfield. Or is it wheat? I'm not really sure what that plant is, to tell the truth. I ought to know. I mean, it looks like wheat, actually, doesn't it? Or could it be maize? It looks like a wheat field. I don't know. I'll have to look it up. Right, over and out. I've got to walk round it. All part of the fun. Just doing this another small video of the wheat field. I got a feeling barley is tighter. I don't think it looks like corn on the cob. I think it's wheat. Something like that. Ah. Press special commodity. Wheat, isn't it? Yeah, I used to be able to go right across, like I say, it doesn't matter though. That looks like, right over there, looks like a sunflower. Let me have a look. Just see if I can zoom into that plant. There. That looks like a sunflower growing there. Isn't it? Mendip's over there where I'm heading for. Beautiful cloud formations today. Right, over and out.